Your Honor, I'll keep it brief. I just have three things to say. One, Liam McPoyle has a history of lying. Two, my client is a loving family man. And three, he is innocent. Frank, did you go to the wedding?
I did. And I snuck Ryan up in the trunk of my car. He hadn't been invited to the wedding on account of the beef with Liam. And I had him in the trunk of the car on account I didn't want to sit with him because he's gross.
Right. And what did Ryan say to you when you got to the wedding?
I am going to kill Maureen Ponderosa.
So, if there's someone to point the finger at, it would be his brother! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Nobody look! Nobody look!